we just have a mentality that we're never going to quit until that fourth quarter finally ends and hits triple zeros. And the Notre Dame victory was a great victory for us, and it was a long, tough game, and we were able to pull it out. We just need to focus and play to the best of our ability, and this could be a very special season. It's a great deal of respect that I have for this university, and whenever I go out there and have that pit across my chest, I go out there and give it 100%, and I'm proud to be a Panther.